Hey guys! Today I'm going to tell you what REST is. REST is also known as Representational State Transfer. REST is an architectural style in which the implementation of the server and the implementation of the client can be done independently without them knowing of each other. This means that the client code can be changed without affecting the server side, and the server code can be changed without affecting the client side. REST APIs are stateless. That means that the server does not need to know about the state of the client, and the client does not need to know about the state of the server. Like this, the server and the client can understand any messages without seeing previous messages. REST APIs use resources. A resource is an object with a type, associated data, and a set of methods that operate on it. It is similar to an object in an object-oriented programming language. JSON objects can be a representation of a resource and look, for example, like this. Name John, age 30, and car null. These are the most important HTTP request methods for the communication between client and server. With a GET request, you can retrieve a resource or a collection of resources. With a POST request, you can create a resource. With a PUT request, you update a resource. And with the DELETE request, you can remove a resource. If you want to read about what I told you today, check out codecademy.com. I will put the link in the description box. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching and have a nice day. Bye!